The only rest area on I-10 between Tucson and Phoenix will be closing for about 6 months beginning Monday. ADOT plans to renovate the rest area near Casa Grande to comply with the Americans with Disabilities Act. Other improvements include replacing water and sewage lines, upgrading electrical systems, and painting. The Canoa Ranch rest area on I-19 is set to close this spring for repairs.